Tesla owners will soon have the option to choose sounds like farting or goat noise for their vehicles' noisemakers and horns, Elon Musk tweeted on Sunday. Musk also tweeted about adding coconut sound as part of Tesla's customization exercise. The noisemakers are reportedly expected to save between $250 million and $320 million in damages from accidents and about 2,400 people from injuries. Subscribe to the channel for more news.